has a farm, started a farm, and last year we started by getting 60 chicks, you know, Americana chickens from South America, and now I'm getting green eggs. I just thought it'd be really cool to do some green eggs and ham, because of the popularization of, you know, pork bellies and everything. So, but through that, he started growing. Now he's got like 60 different fruit trees planted, and he's got irrigation, drip irrigation, and it's all solar panel, because he's completely remote. And it things grow really well in the desert.